There's basically no evidence that immigration drives wages down. If anything, it pushes them up, but not by much. It's a totally second-order effect. The key group whose wages do get driven down by immigration are the existing stock of immigrants, because the people who immigrants really compete with is each other. So if we were worrying about wages, the only group which should be opposing immigration is immigrants. But the real conclusion from that is that the wage effects are just second order.